Hi guys! Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Nabasa nyo na siguro sa title ng vlog namin na malaki yung nagastos namin kasi nga may bibilhin siya na product na para sa akin ay sobrang mahal guys, as in sobrang nawindang ako sa presyo. Pero nga dahil malaki naman yung matutulong niya sa amin. So, okay lang din naman. And yun din kasi talaga yung gusto niya. Kaya, okay lang. Pero syempre, dahil nga hindi ako sanay sa mga ganyang presyohan, sa mga ganyang price na ang mahal na para sa akin ay cannot be rich. Ganon. Kaya, ayun. Ngayon pala wala na siya kasi bibilhin niya na yon. And di ko muna sasabihin kung ano, para kunwari naman may pa-surprise yung vlog natin. Para mapaisip kayo kung ano kaya yun na binili namin na halos 120,000 yung price niya, ganun, di ba? Kaya di ko muna sasabihin. Pero feeling ko common naman siya. Lalo na siguro sa mga nagbo-vlog or may mga work, ganyan. Kaya, ayun, antay na lang natin siya kasi guys, pauwi na siya. Nag-chat na siya sa akin na pabalik na siya. Nag-angkas lang pala siya. Kasi mahal pag Grab. Kaya gusto niya ng angkas. Tsaka nag-i-enjoy siya kapag nakasakay daw siya sa motor. Ayun. Antayin na lang natin siya kasi nag-chat naman na siya sa akin na malapit na daw siya. Hindi na pala ako sumama sa kanya ngayon guys na bumili nun. Kasi nga, kahapon nagkasama na kaming dalawa. Grabe yung nangyari sa amin kahapon guys. Kasi nga, sabi ng ibang branch meron daw sa ganto, pero nung pumunta naman kami doon, wala naman daw silang stocks, wala daw silang ganung model. So parang palipat-lipat kami pero wala naman pala ganun. Galing kami ng Mega Mall kahapon, ang sabi, yung pinakamalapit daw na branch na merong model na hinahanap namin is Alabang. So akalain nyo guys, from Cubao tapos pumunta pa rin kami ng Alabang para lang bilhin yon. Tapos nung pagdating namin doon, ang sabi naman wala daw stocks. So, grabe na siya kahapon, para siyang nalungkot na wala lang gana kasi nga, excited na rin siyang bumili nun. And yon hanggang sa ginabi na kami and sabi namin bukas na lang kami tumingin ulit sa ibang branch. So, ngayon, hindi na ako sumama guys kasi sabi ko, marami akong gagawin ngayon kasi weekend. So, naglaba ako, naglinis ng bahay. Basta yon ano pa bang ginawa ko? Nagplancha ng mga damit niya. Nagpalit ng bedsheet, ganyan, ng sofa. So, ayun. Hindi na ako sumama. Sabi ko, ikaw na lang. And ngayon, sabi niya yun, nabili niya na. And finally, guys, pabalik na siya. Siguro baka mga 5 minutes andito na yun. Wait na lang natin. And para makita niyo rin kung ano ba yung minimin ko na binili namin na ang mahal. Hindi ko kinaya. Sa kanya naman, parang okay lang. Kasi dati meron na siyang ganong, guys. Meron na siyang ganong product. Pero, nung nasa Belgium siya ay, binenta niya. Yun. Tapos ngayon, parang mas bumili siya ng mas ibang model and mas higher model. Ganun. Kaya yun, wait na lang natin. Magluluto rin pala ako ng adobong manok. Adobohin ko yan. Pinalambot ko lang siya. Ayan. Maya-maya lulutuin ko na rin din yan. Andyan na siya guys. Kasi narinig ko na yung doorbell. So, buksan na natin yung pinto. Don't show yet.
Walang pasalubong para sa'yo.
What?
Walang pasalubong.
Bakit?
Sipangin po.
Bakit?
Kasi pangit mo.
Gusto papansin, love. I told you to bring me pasalubong.
We're gonna go to Gateway and get you Coco. Sige?
Sige. Sinabihan ko kasi siya nabilan ako ng pasalubong kahit ano. Pero wala siyang dala.
Wala.
Hi, Naka.
Wala.
Are you happy with what you buy?
Opo. I'm gonna be able to study.
Pulang-pula yung mukha niya kasi nga super init ngayon. Kaya siguro ganyan ang mukha niya.
Sobrang init.
Yun ang makikita niyo, grabe.
I just finished with a Grab driver. He was so friendly. We talked the whole time.
The Angkas driver?
No, I had to Grab.
Oh, you took Grab?
Yeah, because I had my
phone. Oh, nag-Grab pala siya.
I had a Grab driver. He was so friendly.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we just keep talking for like 20 minutes.
Oh, nga pala, nag-Grab pala siya, guys. Kasi sabi niya pala sa akin, hindi niya feel na safe siya kapag daladala niya yung biniling niya. Siyempre, mahal. Para din sa safety siguro yun pala.
Nasaan yung bottle ko?
What?
Nasaan yung
tubig? Achoo.
Nasaan yung tubig?
He's still so excited, ha?
Upo. Do we do this or for you go to Gateway?
You can unbox that because I'm vlogging. Super excited talaga siya dyan na makabili niya.
I'm so thirsty.
Hindi siya makapagantay. As in like, sabi ko kahapon, mag-order ka na lang online kung wala talagang stock. Sabi niya, hindi, pupuntahan niya daw lahat ng branch para lang makita kung meron silang stock.
Lahat ng branches sa Metro Manila.
Sa Metro Manila. Kaya yun.
We did everything.
Mm-hmm. I already told them, we went to Alabang,
this,
to Mega Mall.
This time I just went in Ortigas, in Robinson Galleria. And no, I was in the podium Ortigas. They told me they called in Marikina, they didn't have it. So, I didn't do that far. But I was ready to do everything, North and Moa.
Yeah?
Yesterday we went to festival, Alabang, oh my God. We ride like 1 hour Grab.
Just to buy your thing.
We're so tanga-tanga because we should have called. Mm-hmm, we didn't even call, we just went there.
We didn't call. Because like those people who are taking care of the store, they said they call already in the other branch and they confirmed there's a stock. But there's
maybe
nothing when you go there.
Maybe they reserve it for me. Maybe someone buy it.
Maybe there's, probably. So yeah, you showed them what you bought. And you explain why we need to buy that. You explain to them why we need to buy that. Why
I sold my old laptop. So in the end, this one doesn't cost pretty much. It doesn't cost a lot because I sold my old laptop.
Show them first.
But it's just that I'm gonna be It's just that I'm gonna be I'm working already. Like in IT stuff.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to I want to keep studying and learning. Because I never finish really my degree in IT in cybersecurity. I never really finished. I stopped after 2 years. So I'm already working, but to keep learning, get promoted maybe.
Yeah.
I need to keep studying, passing certification in IT cybersecurity, try to get better jobs, like this. And my free time in the weekend, I'll be working, studying.
So So what did you buy? Nakita niyo na siguro guys yung box niya. So yun.
So I buy, I'm gonna show you the model.
Power.
14-inch MacBook Pro M1 Pro. It's the base model with 512 GB of storage. In silver.
Yeah.
They had it actually they told me in Power Mac Center, the space gray. They have it in so many places available.
Yeah.
But just the silver only in Marikina. Oh
yun. Yan yung binili niya guys. Power MacBook laptop siya ng Apple. Ayan. Kasi nga, yun, na-explain niya man na guys. Hindi ko na kailangan i-explain na need niya sa kanyang work and sa pag-aaral niya. Kasi nga, hindi naman niya natapos guys yung degree niya sa IT. So, ang plano niya is habang nagbo-work siya is nag-aaral siya. Pero online lang. Sariling aral niya lang para lang mapasan niya yung IT certification, yung ganun.
Wow.
So, yan yung purpose niya. Pero hindi naman guys, binenta na niya man na yung old laptop, right love?
Yeah, binenta niya yung old laptop. So this one doesn't cost this much actually.
So yung ginawa namin dyan na pandagdag is, syempre yung katas ng YouTube din.
It's just that my old laptop was more before, when I was younger, for gaming, that kind of stuff. But it's so heavy, it makes so much noise. It was not really good.
And it's really big.
This one I can really more portable. More powerful. It's gonna be bad.
The old laptop you have is thin, right? Also a MacBook Air.
Yeah, remember, but I sold that one because...
Yeah, you sold it too.
Oh yeah, I hated it, but I sold it. I sold it for a good price.
For a good price.
It was 3 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
3 years ago, yeah. I had one. I sold it to get the other one. Because at the time, we didn't even know each other at the
time. Yeah, we didn't know each other at that time.
It was just at the time, I don't know why, I wanted to play video games or anything like this. So I just got the big laptop, whatever.
It's also a MacBook.
But it's not my thing anymore. Yeah. It's not my thing, video games anymore, so...
Ian, show them, so I was just for like, unboxing.
So like 2 years now, I had like the big laptop, so thick, so heavy. And like I didn't use it for like video games.
Kasi yung luma niyang laptop, guys, yung lagi niyo nakikita sa vlog namin na ginagamit niya. Ano kasi yun eh, para siyang pang-gaming lang, tapos sobrang laki pa, mabigat. Kaya, yun, parang sabi niya gusto niya ng medyo magaan. And yung etong MacBook, tsaka para din sa vlogging namin, guys. Kasi nga, di ba, hindi kami, wala kami pang-vlog.
Should be able to use it for vlogging also.
So finally, magagawa ko na rin ilipat yung mga nasa cellphone ko na video dito sa MacBook. Kasi iPhone din yung gamit namin na cellphone, so madali na lang siyang ipasa.
Can I open it?
Oh, you can open it. Yan. Kaya din yun, guys, lagi kaming late upload.
Enjoy the song.
You're so mad. Wait lang, just give me 1 minute. Kaya din, ano guys, lagi kaming late mag-upload kasi nga wala nang storage yung cellphone ko. Matagal ako makapag-edit.
She keeps transferring all her videos on my phone, but then my phone is full too now.
Uh-oh.
And then she's like, can I transfer more to your phone? But no, there is no space.
Kaya yun talaga yung problema namin, guys. Kaya ito, finally, magagamit din namin sa vlogging. Kaya medyo magiging update na din kami siguro. Kaya worth it naman. Mahal, pero worth it din. And yun din yung gusto niya. Ayoko naman na pigilan siya na wag yan kasi sobrang mahal ng mga Apple products, ganyan.
Mm-hmm.
Pero yun,
worth it naman.
Kaya sige, push mo yan.
I know the new model is gonna come out, but in the end, I just did my research online.
Mm-hmm.
It's just this one was better for me in the end. So
what happened to this model?
Yeah, I don't know, this one is getting, I don't know. It wasn't like this when yeah. when I get out of the house. It was like, so there was no button here. It just a button. Maybe I got
insects.
It's okay. Insects. The economy. Uy. Anong ginagawa mo? What do you want?
Wow, it's silver, color silver.
Let's go.
How much is exactly is that, love? 120k?
120k.
Because
it was straight payment.
Yeah, straight payment.
That's why they has a little reduction.
Mm-hmm. Meron siyang discount, guys, kasi ano niya, full payment yan.
Mm-hmm.
Talagang pinag-ipunan niya din yan. From work niya. And yung iba din katas ng YouTube. And
also, I just sent I sold the laptop.
Like, halos lahat naman ng binaya dyan is galing din sa lumang laptop niya na binenta. Wow! Happy? Ano lang pala, guys. Baka kasi isipin nyo na binablog namin to para ipakita sa inyo or ipagyabang na bumili kami ng ganyan. Yeah. Diba, love? It's not like that. Like, I'm just explaining. Maybe they're gonna think we're just showing that, oh, we can buy this.
We're just buying a new laptop every 2 days.
hindi ganun, guys. Ha? Baka kasi ma-misjudge nyo kami or mahusgahan. Paano ba to i-explain? Kasi alam niyo yun, guys. Merong araw na parang darating sa point na halos wala na akong maisip or wala na kami maisip na content, ano bang iba-vlog namin para sa inyo, ganyan-ganyan. So kapag may mga chance na merong something na kakaiba kaming ginawa or binili mga ganyan, tinitake na lang namin yung opportunity na mag-vlog para lang may ma-content, ganyan. Hindi kami maubusan ng i-upload. Kasi pag ano, guys, eh, mahirap din pala pag gantong nagva-vlog ka kasi kailangan mo din maging ano, eh, maging ano, hamtag dito, maging talagang gumana yung utak mo kung ano bang iko-content. Eh, hindi pa naman ako ganong kasanay, guys. Kasi wala pa naman kaming 1 year. Is it already 1 year, love, since we start vlogging? No, not yet.
Not
yet, diba? Yeah, it's not yet. It's just last year.
7 months,
yeah. So, wala pang 1 year. So, ano pa rin kami, guys? Bali, parang kumbaga medyo nangangapapa kami. And yun, bigyan niyo lang kami ng time. Siguro darating din sa point na mas marami pa kaming magandang content na maibibigay sa inyo. Pero sa ngayon talaga guys, minsan wala, as in blanko yung utak ko, wala na akong magawa. Minsan puro na lang luto and ayoko naman na ma-board kayo or kung ano. Kaya ito, sabi ko mag-vlog na lang ako niya na bibili siya ng ano, MacBook. Ano ba? May mga nakikita din naman akong ibang vlog na unboxing, ganyan-ganyan. So sabi ko wala naman sigurong masama kung ganun din, mag-aaganyan din ako. Pero yon, di kami sa nagmamayambang guys or whatever, kung ano man. Kasi alam niyo naman ako kung may choice lang naman, syempre doon ako lagi sa mura, ba? Diba? Pero syempre, pinili ko na maging partner niya na and meron din siya mga gusto na hindi ko naman pwedeng lagi lang na hindi, bawal yan kasi mahal. So syempre, kailangan ko din makisama sa mga gusto niya, like niyan, katulad niya. Siya kasi medyo fan talaga siya ng mga Apple products, gusto niya talaga ang mga Apple products. Like yung phone niya, iPhone din, then yung before niyang laptop, meron din siyang Apple product din yon. So medyo fan din siya talaga ng ano, kaya...
I like it, but it's not like, like those people watching. This one is like iPhone XR.
So because so your iPhone 11 is I'm using for vlog.
I hold iPhone 11, but I ended up giving it to her. It's exchange.
So nagpalit lang kami for the sake of vlog,
I mean,
guys.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm not like buying new products, you know, like every new generation. Like This is the one from iPhone 11. It's like 12, 13, 14. It's like 4 years ago. Like.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't intend to change it, like I'm gonna keep it for like 2 or 3 years.
Yeah, I know.
So I just,
At least, for good na din yung nabindin namin na laptop.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep this for like, I don't know, 10 years.
10 years, probably.
Yeah, maybe not, but like 7, 8 years.
No. Kaya yun, yung nag-usap kami, at nabanggit niya nga na parang yun nga, bibili siya niyan, and nung pinakita niya yung price, as in, na-shock ako nung una, nasabi ko, Diyos ko, ang mahal-mahal niyan, grabe. Alam niyo yun, pero nga, sabi ko ngayon, na-explain ko na, hindi ko na uulitin. Hindi naman sa lahat ng bagay, guys, kailangan ko din siyang, mag-disagree sa mga gusto niya din. Finally, you have
it. In the beginning, I was pissed with, and then actually, she managed to make me change my mind.
Yeah.
She kept thinking, no, silver is better. And then I ended up like, no, I want space gray.
Space gray.
It's being the one that I want.
Mm-hmm.
Like kind of the gray one, you know.
Yeah.
But then, and then she kept saying, no, this one. And then I keep looking for it. I was like, oh, okay, actually, yeah, it looks better. But then, when we actually tried to get this one, it was a space gray available. And this one, I couldn't find it anywhere in silver. And I was like, okay.
I'm gonna cook adobo first, love. Okay?
Then I'm gonna go outside first. I'm not hungry.
But I already like take out the, like remove the chicken from the fridge, so I need to cook it.
Okay, you cook it.
Yeah. You're not hungry yet? Hindi pa daw siya gutom. Pero ano, inalabas ko na kasi yung ano, chicken.
I want mango strawberry shake. So get to
it. Sige. I'm gonna cook it first, but when we come back, we're gonna eat.
Sige.
Kasi kakaalmusal lang din namin guys, late na kami nag-almusal, kaya hindi pa daw siya gutom. Tsaka matagal yan mag-utom. Hindi katulad ko, nating mga Pilipino na parang maya gusto natin ng kanin. Ayan siya. Ayan na. I'm gonna magluluto muna ako guys. Hayaan ko muna siya dyan magkutingting ng kanyang mga kung ano-ano pamanglig niyang gawin dyan. Kasi ako wala pa lang masyadong alam dyan. So magpapaturo na lang ako sa kanya kung paano yung gamitin. Kasi wala naman tayong alam dyan guys. I don't know how to use a laptop from ano, Apple.
Yeah, it's different. It's okay.
Sa pagluluto na lang ako kasi ito yung aking expertise guys. Dito tayo magaling. Luto muna ako.